Hi friends, this is Sanvita. Let's begin to learn. Today we are going to learn about India's national flag. It has three colors. It's also called tricolor or tiranga. The color on the top is saffron. It stands for sacrifice. The color in the middle is white. White stands for peace. The third color is green. Green stands for prosperity. In the middle of white, it has Ashoka Chakra. Ashoka Chakra has 24 spokes. India flag was designed by Pingali Vengaiah.